First, you light your charcoal. Should be about 30 to 35. Once it's turned white, layer 10 or so on the ground. While you did that, get your pot ready and open up both cans of peaches, pour them into your Dutch oven. Then take the cake mix and pour it on top of the peaches, spread them around. Slice your butter up just randomly all over the top. Put your lid on it and put the remainder 20 to 25 coals on top of the lid.
1 hour later.